In our Health Watch report, the potential of umbilical cord blood and its stem cells are the source of much hope for helping patients with certain cancers. Local 3's Shelley Botat has more.
Umbilical cords and the stem cells they contain can be a great source of hope for people with blood diseases.
Alexis Harris was diagnosed with leukemia 2 years ago.
They told me that, initially that I'd have 18 to 24 months to live if I didn't have treatment, and then